Hey guys, it's me, Ichigo Kurosaki. Today we're doing movesets again, and we're going to start off with Gaara. We want to do all of Gaara's forms. So there's Generation of Gaara. Here's the first form of him. This is him before he started becoming good and actually, you know, caring about people, stuff like that. This is when he had all that hatred, you know. Everyone has a moment and everything that we hate, but you know, we gotta get it under control. I'm gonna show you his movesets, and now I can do a whole lot more now that I know how to do tilts too. Because if you remember my other moveset videos, I had no idea how to do tilts. I'm gonna set everything to unlimited, and then we can get started. Got a little bit, okay. So here's neutral. There's neutral right there. Here's down. Here's up. So I messed up a little bit. Let me try again. There we go. That was up. Alright, here's tilt. That was his tilt right there. Here's his regular jutsu. Here's his block and hit. And here's his ultimate jutsu. Oh shoot, I gotta be closer. Sorry, see, I'm messing up. That looked painful. Alright, let's get on to his awakening, shall we? Alright, let's use his awakening. You can't win against me. Here I come. Lose me. Up. Here I come. Down. Block and hit. Tilt. So I'm gonna use this tilt. So I can get it. 1 second. There we go. That's the tilt again. I missed him, but you know what it looks like. So he throws sand, huh? Kind of nice. Alright, now let's go on to the next generation of Gaara, shall we? Next form of Gaara, this is him when he became good, started caring about the village and wanted to protect people. You know, shoot, I'm sorry, I'm trying to guess this. Okay, so let's see his moveset, shall we? Neutral. Up. Sorry, I missed my own kill. Down. Tilt. Once I get the tilt, and I'm trying to get it. I'm sorry. I'm trying to get the tilt. There we go. There we go. Regular Jutsu. And Ultimate Jutsu. Oh shoot, I keep on forgetting I gotta be close. Some Jutsus you gotta be far away, some Jutsus you gotta be close. Confusing. And lastly, Block and Hit. Let's go see his awakening, shall we? Alright. Guys, so I'm back. Let's use his awakening, shall we? You can't win again.
against me.
Alright, me too. Down. Up. Regular jutsu. Tilt. Once I get it. Fuck me. There we go. Block and hit. So basically these new sets are the same. I really do like Gaara's tilt. That's pretty nice. Let me do it again. That one right there. That's a pretty nice one. You know. Okay. So let's see what character, okay, we're still on guard, you know what I mean, though. Let's see what his next generation looks like, shall we? Let's go. So now we have Naruto Shippuden on guard. This is from, like, the first season. This is when he became Kazekage. Just in case you're not familiar, you know, the Hokage is pretty much the leaders and everything of the Leaf Village. But the Kazekage is the leader of a village known as the Sand Village, which is where Gaara is from, of course, you can tell, since he always uses sand to fight, you know. But, you know, stuff like that, but I mean, yeah, but that's his moveset, shall we? His neutral. Here's up. I missed him. 1 second. Won't let me jump up. One time. Jump. There we go. There we go. I'm sorry. Couldn't do it. Here's down. Got you. Here's his tilt. If I can get it. 1 second. One time. Do it. There we go. That was his tilt right there. You just saw it. You can't escape. Like that. His regular jutsu. Block and hit. There's nowhere to run now. And here's his ultimate jutsu. So see, that's one of the ones you can get people from the long range, you know, have to be over here, and have to go over there to him, you know, pretty darn cool, right? But, here's his awakening. Alright, let's use his awakening. That is the one-tailed Jinchuriki, baby. About to use his tilt in a minute. So you see, basically, seems like he's sleeping. When you hit him, he hits you back, you know. That was pretty interesting, tilt. So block and hit. Some need to have RB and LB, so let's see what he has. That's his regular juice right there. Tail Beast Bomb. One tail is a pretty nice one. Wish he would use his legs instead of being lazy. You know. So how the heck does it move around like that? Okay, let's go on to the next generation of Gaara. I know what you're gonna say, yes, his costume and stuff looks the same, but this is after he got his Jinchuriki taken away from him by Deidara. You know, so his moveset might be similar, but you'll see the differences. Here's neutral. Here's up. Ah. down. I don't see why I keep on missing with the move. There you go. Now I'm like, why the heck did I miss him? Here's the regular Jutsu. Was that in a minute? That's the same. Block and hit. Here's all the Jutsu. Now you'll see something different. So you see that now you kind of see the difference, like his alternate Jutsu and all that. I'll show you again. Gaara's pretty darn cool. Alright, let's see his awakening. Alright, we're back with his awakening. And before I do that, there's one thing I forgot to do. That's his tilt. Let me show you that quickly. Let me see if I can do it. There we go. That's his tilt. Alright, there. So that's his awakening. You'll see the difference. Here we go.
I'll show you the strength of the Kazekage.
Ready? His neutral. Just down, if he has him. Yeah, so he's one of those characters that only has one type of moveset, you know, but here's a regular DC, like that. Again, they have LB, RB, so here's his LB. So this pretty much protects him. So that way when I try and hit him, you know, it'll keep his life from going down too much. You know, which I think is pretty darn cool, you know. So he can just pretty much protect himself with that. That was the RB. So what that thing around him basically can do, like if you deflect kunais and stuff like that when I'm trying to throw them at you, it won't do anything. Pretty nice, right? I could use one of those. You know, but that one's pretty cool. I didn't have to shoot those. That's pretty nice. Alright. Okay. Let's go on to the next form of Gaara now. Not the next form, but you know what I mean, next generation. Alright. So the next form of Gaara. It's the last one. This is like the final Great War, Great Ninja War thing. You know. Let's see his moveset, shall we? Neutral. Up. Why does everything keep on missing? One second, that's weird. Block and hit. Erica the Jutsu. And here's the ultimate Jutsu. I like his ultimate Jutsu. That's his best one, I think. To be honest with you. Really nice one. Okay, let's see his awakening. Alright.
You won't get away.
Just tilt right there. Alright, let's see his awakening. Alright. Come on. basically everything the same as the other one. You know. Get crushed. Get crushed. Get crushed. Get crushed. But his block is a little different. Check this out. It's his mom. That's another thing. I should have said that because you haven't watched anime before. That sand that's protecting him is basically his mother. Believe it or not, which is so damn creepy. There she is. Get crushed. That's kind of scary. See, your mother basically sees everything you do, and plus you're walking with your mom on your back. It's time. Alright, so we're done with Gaara. Let's see what character. Now we have who used to be my favorite Naruto character, Tenten. I don't really like her that much anymore. I didn't like her in Shippuden. The young one, the one I'm using right now, I still like her. But in Shippuden, she sucked. Anyways, let's see. Here's Mewtwo. Chris up. Here's down. Here's the tilt. Also, tilt I just used. Here's a regular Jutsu. A block and hit. She's also a long-range fighter, so let me show you that. She's able to throw all those diving kunais. She's pretty nice. Okay, so here's all from Jutsu. Let's see our week. Alright, see what we got. Okay, pretty much all our moves. Alright, let's go on to the next generation of 10. Alright, here she is in the Shippuden. I didn't really care for her that much in Shippuden, and she wasn't really that good to me. She was a lot better in the original one. Let's get this over with already. Anyways, you know. So she's only in a long range attacker in this. So she has a neutral move, but it's really short. Like a hitting move, let's see what it got. That's all she can do with that. No matter where I put her, whether it's down or not, that's all she does. Because she's a long range fighter. So let's see. Here's neutral long range. Here's up long range. Yeah, I missed a lot. Here's down long range. You see what I mean? Like, she has multiple long-range ones. Here's tilt. Here's block and hit. I like her tilt. She has a pretty nice tilt. You know. your regular Jutsu. Right there, so basically you want into him, that you explode, you know, an ultimate Jutsu. Crazy, right? Alright, let's use her awakening. Alright, let's see what we have for awakening, shall we? And that's still the same. See, a long range weapon is this right here. Instead of her other thing. You know what I mean? Her tilt. That was a tilt right there. If I can do it again. That. Yeah. Here's LB and RB. That's pretty nice, right? I had no idea she could do that. I guess she's really not that bad in shipping, huh? Well, in the anime, maybe not in the game. In the anime, she's like, holy crap, she sucks. Yeah. You know, that's pretty nice move. I had no idea about that. Okay, we have one more thing with 1010. Alright. We have her outfit in the last Great Ninja War. And not the not Naruto the last, just like, you know, like the very last battle in the Shippuden series, like when they were all fighting Kaguya and Madara on them.
So the time has come.
So here we go. Again, she just has that one move right there for close range and long range. Neutral. Up. Then down. Regular Jutsu. Thank you. Yeah. There we go. You know, like that. Block and hit. Her tilt. If I can get it to work. 1 second. I'm trying to do it, just a second. There we go. There's a tilt and ultimate Jutsu. Alright. Okay, so let's see her awakening. Alright, here's her awakening. Here goes her long range attack. I'm trying to do her tilt. I'm sorry. I just did it. There we go. There's his turn. I didn't know her tilt could be that from that far. So that explains what her tilt does. Okay. Because I've taken up so much time doing these characters. I'm only going to do one more character for now. Let's see what that last character we have is, shall we? So we have Kiba. I really don't like him, but I have to use other characters, so I decided to put him in this video. Because, you know, I didn't want to leave any characters out, but I just really don't like him. He always had the little teeny tiny dog with him, until Shippuden, that is. And Shippuden is a little better. But I'm going to start off with this tilt. How about a doggy fight? That was funny. So here's his regular new set. Here's neutral. Here's up. Oh, I missed him. Alright. Here's down. Here's blocking hit. Here's regular jutsu. Here's awesome jutsu. Oh shoot, sorry. Nice one, right? See that again. Alright. Alright, let's see his awakening. Alright. We're gonna use his awakening. Alright. Sorry, I was yawning. Let's go on to the last. Well, we got two more generations of Kiba. You know what I mean, though. Let's go. So next we have Kiba, Naruto Shippuden. You'll notice a big difference, especially his dog. If you ever saw him. Look how big his dog is now. You know, it's pretty darn huge. Oh. You know. So, here's neutral. Up. Here's down. Here's blocking hit. Not blocking hit, sorry, that's his tilt. I just did it, I'm sorry. Let me do it again. Why isn't it working? Oh, the dog's in close enough to me. I'm like, why wasn't it working? Now we have lock and hit. Regular juicy. Alright, awesome juicy. Okay. Pretty nice one, right? Okay. Okay, let's see his awakening. Alright, he just deal with the awakening. So basically, the moves are the same, but like I said before, he has an RB and LB, and his jutsu was a whole, his regular jutsu was different. You saw how that was different. It's over. Let's go on to his last generation and we'll be done. So we have Kiba in the Great Ninja War. Alright. So let's see what his moveset is. See his costume and everything's different. That's the one from the final battle. Great Ninja War thing. I think it was a...
Your time has come.
So here we go. His awakening. An awakening.
Going full throttle. Akamaru. It's over. Akamaru. Akamaru.
I'm gonna get this one. Say like, dislike, comment, whether it's positive or negative. Like I say always, as long as you give me feedback, I'm good. If you know if there's any characters you want me to put in next, if I haven't done them before, I'll definitely feature them. So just tell me in the comments what characters you want me to do, and I'll let you know if I did them already, and if I didn't, it should be in the next one. Alright, bye-bye.